Did you know in the Wolverine, the claws of Wolverine were redesigned for this movie? While the previous version had a straight design, the new claws have more cuts and dangles, making them easier to reflect light. In addition, the claws protrude lower, towards the palm, which makes more sense from a scientific standpoint. The older claws came out a bit beyond the knuckles. The new claws appear like they come out from in between the fingers, meaning they could retract straight back into the forearm, but